Nico, it's Michelle. We met with Mallory, Roman's girlfriend. I don't normally...
You...
Want to keep going?
Not so tough no more, are you?
This beating is for Darden!
You had enough?
That is Zalalen!
Alright, cousin.
Yeah. Fine. Fucking loan sharks, man. If one more of these gangsters tries to... Speaking of shitheads, here's Darden. Come on, my car is over there. Let's get him. You drive. I don't feel so good. Better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because there are more of them. Not any longer. Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them fucking dirt and smash my fucking stuff. Who does he think he is? Just some fucking petty Albanian hood. If I wanted to buy a stolen TV, I'd go to Darden. Who does he think he's fucking with? Bellic Enterprises, that's who. We're going to the top, Nico. The top!
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin.
Thank you.
fuck away! Darden is stopping. He's trying to get away on foot.
You broke my arm already, man!
There's what we owe you, Darden. Nothing else. Darden ain't a problem for you no more, cousin.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
Shylocks like Darden, they always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another Russian. Bulgarin. He lived on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. It made my life impossible. There was no avoiding him.
Did you deal with him like you did Darden and Bleeder?
He had too many connections for that. I had to leave. He is one of the reasons I came here.
And to see your cousin, of course.
Of course.
We will have no more problems from now on, cousin. It is all plain sailing straight to the top for you and me.
We will see if things are that simple.
Thank you, cousin. I'll see you.
I wish I had a thing right now.
Get out of the way!
Hey, it's Nico.
Hey, I'm just finishing my hair. Come in.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Did you just move in?
No. Why?
All your stuff is new. Some even still have tags on.
Oh, well, I like things clean.
I can see that. But everything is new.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with cleanliness. Things get on my nerves and I just throw them out. OCD or something?
Oh.
So, where are you taking me?
You look good.
Oh, thanks.
I don't know. I'm new here. I thought maybe we could go to the, fun fair.
Yeah, great! Let's go! Love the fun fair! Actually, we call it, carnival here. Just a little difference. Whoop-de-doo! So, Nico, why couldn't you come on the date earlier? What happened?
Roman got himself into some trouble. I had to help him out.
Really? Does Roman get himself into a lot of trouble? Is he involved in criminal stuff?
Roman? He's made some mistakes. Got involved with people he shouldn't have, but really, he's a legitimate businessman.
What about you?
I'm just trying to make the right decisions.
I think some big developers have bought it or something. There's a bowling alley over on the boardwalk. Why don't we play a few frames?
Cool. Let's go bowling, then.
Thanks for taking me out. I haven't been on a date for a while. I'm kind of lonely here.
I thought you were doing me a favor by going out with me. You're the local.
I'm not a local in Liberty City. I came here from somewhere...
Where?
Oh, the Midwest. You probably know more people here than me.
More assholes, maybe.
Welcome to Memory Lanes. We have a lane open for you.
This is it.
Steer right. Excellent.
Another turn. I'm not great at life, but I bowl like an angel. Sort of a boring start.
Don't go in the gutter, ball.
this. Bit of a rubbish start. I'm sorry, but I'm pretty good at bowling. How very average of me. This is it! Not be playing me.
Here we go. I got it. Go on.
I'm on my way.
I thought you'd be better at that, Nico. We had fun, didn't we? Will you take me back home now?
Of course I'll take you home. Let's go.
Stay on the leash, you damn poodle.
Sorry.
So, you don't know many people here in Liberty City? No boyfriends or husbands or anything?
No, I guess I'm married to my job.
Well, what do you do?
What do you do?
Come on, I asked first.
I'll get laid.
Liberty City, Nico.
What's anybody doing here? I don't know.
I think you do. There must be something that made you leave your home and come here.
Roman's bullshit stories, maybe. I just felt like I needed a new start.
There's nothing else about Liberty City, then? Just Roman?
Maybe there is more to this place. I'm not sure yet.